45. Well, it's a brim full of Asha on the 45.
You may be familiar with this song by the band Corner Shop, but you may not know that the lyrics are a tribute to this lady. Asha Bhosle is one of India's biggest playback singers, a national treasure. She is the voice behind many iconic Bollywood songs.
In aankhon ki masti ke mastane hazaron hain, mastane hazaron hain.
I'm working since I was 10 years old, 1943, first song. Until now I'm singing, 75 years I'm singing in film industry and for public.
She holds a Guiness World Record as the most recorded artist in music history. And at the age of 85, she's currently in the middle of her world tour. In March, thousands attended her farewell concert in Birmingham.
Birmingham people, they love food and my songs also. So I love Birmingham because people love me, they want to see me. They don't listen to me, they want to see me.
She's been in Solihull to deliver a spice box to the chef at the latest Asha's restaurant. She says she loves cooking and prepares the spices used in her restaurants.
They use this masala. I personally do masala in Bombay and then give it to every Asha's. Family and hero heroines and writers and everyone, they eat my food. The Raj Kapoor said, Asha, don't sing, do food, because your food is better than your singing.
Wow, that's amazing.
The versatility in her voice can be appreciated through the generations, from the black and white era to more recent Bollywood movies. And she has no plans to retire anytime soon.
Where do you get your energy from?
God given me that. I don't think past, I don't think future. I'm living this time.
Afsaane hazaron hain, afsaane hazaron hain, in aankhon ki masti ke.